I'm going to back it to IG post if you want to come over here.
It has certainly not been a painless process for the champ.
It's been an absolutely arduous journey to get the title, and it's not going to get any easier holding on to it.
There is no denying the winner tonight is going to have to work hard. There are no easy roads when you are chasing or defending the United Kingdom Women's Championship.
Oh, man, right to the arm. Hyper extend your elbow. And Shotzi didn't see that coming. Grabs a hold of Shotzi. Pins it off, go driver! Penny predicament, shoulders down. Hoisted up.
Oh, painful gut buster.
Gotta find a way to get out of this.
Hip attack in the corner.
The champ getting put on the back foot here. She still has a lot of time to recover, though. Being carried around with ease. Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
Down across the knee. That won't just separate your shoulder. That'll divorce it.
And Shotzi reverses it.
Shotzi might be able to start mounting something here.
Yeah, her instincts are taking over. Champ's got the pin to retain.
Gets the shoulder up. Not even a near fall there.
And that, oh my God, what a fall!
Run into a roadblock.
Open across the shoulder. Torture rack.
I'm not sure there's anything she can do here. She is trapped and in danger.
Byron, she can do this just like you've done your whole career. Tap out.
She's in trouble. And that's one way out of it.
Predicament right here.
Let's see it.
Yeah, this is not good. You don't say, Saxton. Go right to the kidneys. Legs are trapped. An inverted surfboard submission. Oh my goodness. The submission is locked in. Tap out coming. Tap out coming. And she escapes the submission.
Certainly done, Michael.
We should have a new champion.
Double chicken wing applied.
Looking for the submission, it's cinched in.
Trapped and nowhere to go.
Except for maybe the emergency room or the locker room. This is gonna be bad. That's it, that's it.
And with that, welcome to the Beck Phoenix Era.
Now let's take a look back at these ladies in action.
Here is your winner and the new NXT UK Women's Champion, the Glamazon, Beck Phoenix. A victory worthy of a new champion.
Honestly, Michael, there is no way I can think to describe this other than absolute goosebumps.
Why are you here? I don't know. Bro, we take all my fucking money, dude. I going to arrest him. Why you asking for it? No, fuck you, Triple H. Come on, there you go. Where's the champion? I don't know. Oh, fuck. Come on, dude.
Deli caramel squares
make
s'mores a bite better.
Are you